she purposely set out to do it because she wanted to rain on Catherine's parade, and she understood that if she broke the rules, she would get more publicity than if she abided by the rules. I mean, the woman is incorrigible, you know, there's just no way around it. She is incorrigible.